Now everybody up here in Blue Mountain, they respect everybody as friends. I haven't heard nobody cussing at each other, calling each other names. I went up here to the farmhouse. Those farmers live up there and they handpick all the berries when they're ready. But some of them are ready up on top, these aren't yet. So people, don't be afraid to come up to Blue Mountain. The police are nice. Well, police are a little too nice. When we was able to buy them a beer at the police station and had a beer with them. But that's cool. Everybody treats each other like brothers up here. This is nice. It's like you guys, you know that. See you later.
Yeah.
So, this is Abbey Green Estates. Cool. Bye. Take care.
I'm circling right down where they are.
So I invited those guys to my birthday party for the goats. So yeah, I would like to make that birria, you know, that I've learned to make in Mexico. But you guys don't have the chili peppers here, not what they have in Mexico. But you know, Man, I heard deep barbecue pit goat is supposed to be really good. I've never tried it. It's always been in birria. No, you know what? I did buy some.
What was that for? See them on the tree?
Right? Oh, that's that fruit that you you had that you gave to me. Now everybody, I got one in my backpack. I'll show you what it looks like tomorrow. I was eating all these different fruits. I didn't have time to film and my hands got all dirty. Now what's this? Is this a beehive up there?
No.
Is there a beehive right there?
These are ants.
Those are ants?
Yeah.
Really? Are you shitting me?
Yeah, it's black ants.
What are they doing piled up like that?
Those beehive nests. This villainess.
How bizarre, man. All ants. That is so weird. Never seen that before. So they bite?
Yeah.
Do they?
Sure.
So if that whole nest fell on top of you? You'd get the shit bit out of you, huh? Be raining down ants upon your ass.
This is a rum goat.
Now I would eat that in a heartbeat. I would eat that goat in a heartbeat. Who owns this? Look at that, man. That's ready to be slaughtered right there. That's a beautiful goat. Gorgeous goat. Yeah, I could eat that in a heartbeat. Matter of fact, I'd be the one to kill the goat and watch its heart stop beating. Yeah, sacrifice it, you bet. Sacrifice it to the Creator, man, just like what the Bible says. The goat is the best. I prefer goat over anything. I prefer goat over chicken. Another goat. Ah, he has a whole bunch of them up here, man. So what he does, ties them off on the side of the road.
Yeah.
And then he turns around and finds them a new spot, plant tire right here. This is where they've been at right here, huh? God, there's so much food for these goats up here. You know, one thing in Mexico where I live at, it rains like through June through September, and the grass grows in. Mm-hmm. And then after that, after October, and the grass dries up, mm-hmm. it just seems like the cows have eaten all the grass up. Mm-hmm. Nobody owns goats.
So you're going to take what they come out of here too?
Where?
Back in America.
I'm gonna be making some more videos from it.
Okay.
No, I ordered a goddamn camera from Dell and it didn't show up. And I bought a camera, a camcorder, nicer than this one for my daughter.
Okay.
And she went to give it to me to take down here in Jamaica. Mm-hmm. And the battery is bad. And she couldn't find a battery in where she lived at. Mm-hmm. So she bought this battery or this camcorder for me. Yeah. So I have to pay her back next month. Okay. Because she goes, no, it's a gift. I said, nah, forget it. But I bought her a really nice camera too. Before I came down here, I gave her a nice camera that I had.
Okay.
And so she's like swapping it out actually. Now, chemical supply log, what are they doing? They spray chemicals on these plants?
Yeah, on the coffee.
Do they?
Yeah.
Now, does it hurt the soil any? Pollute the water like Roundup does?
No.
But some places don't do it, right?
Sure.
It's just only the big coffee factories, they're the ones spraying, but the small coffee farmers, they have to spray too?
Yeah.
Do they?
Sure.
So all the coffee up here is sprayed?
Yeah.
Wow.
They spray during due season. They spray them like behind one another, field by field, and all of those stuff.
Yeah, I do like these pine trees over there.
You're
done?
Yeah. In there, Ronnie.
You guys have a good day.
All right.
Yeah, sandals. Everybody walking in sandals. Yeah, it feels good to get all those boots that I was having to wear in Oregon while it was raining. Oh, by the way, guys, this is, I think, June 5th today, 2015. So, guys, it'll be all in order. So you guys can, because I came here yesterday, June 4th. So they have to actually... They're not spraying the cocoa beans, they're just spraying the leaves or what? Or they're spraying the cocoa beans?
They're just spraying everything. They just spray the tree, got no insect, no bugs. They'll go on it and destroy the beans.
Right. Because I ate a bean earlier. Mm-hmm. If it was sprayed, I'm going to quit eating coffee beans. Mm-hmm. Fresh coffee beans off the plant. Mm-hmm. I think I'll stay away from that.
And that one they'll spray now because they're picking it off now.
But you know, in reality, you guys, people are actually drinking the seed instead of the outer side, the soft coating that it has around the bean.
Right.
But for everything to be, it needs to be all organic. Everything needs to be all organic. A little bug or two ain't gonna kill you. All right, to my next destination. That's really sad though, man. I've seen a couple spots like that. Yeah, you guys, there should be a delivery, a dump place where you guys can throw all your trash instead of throwing it on the side of the mountain like Mexico and United States does.
Yeah, sure.
I've seen a couple places already on the side of the road that had that trash laying there.
Sure, it's not right.
It's not. You pack it up, pack it out. You pack it in, you pack it out. Gosh, you know, I've seen so many places that were beautiful, like in Mexico and the United States. Mm-hmm. And then you go back 20 years later, there's just trash everywhere, crap everywhere. People hiking, dumping their diapers off, throwing it in the rivers. Mm-hmm. It's really sad. So where are they getting the water at? Because they delivered some water over that last ranch or that.
Yeah, it's just, they get it around on the next farm.
In the water well?
Yeah, coming from the pipe. They're coming from the hills.
Coming from the hills?
Yeah, come straight down.
So the
pipe.
So it's natural spring water,
right?
Then.
Natural spring water.
Clear water.
Yeah.
Yeah, I bought a watering filtering system, so I turn around, filter the water out anywhere I can go. And
so when you're going away, you can leave the stove with me.
No, man, I need that.
You're gonna catch back.
Yeah.
Okay.
Really, that's one thing I'm gonna need, that stove.
Okay.
Especially when I go down to along the beaches.
Okay, yeah.
Sit there, fry my own fish.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Yeah, I don't know how that kerosene's gonna burn in that stuff.
Okay.
But hopefully that kerosene, when we go buy some Monday.
Yeah. Yeah, you can buy some Monday when you go in the town.
Yeah. Look at that, here's another place. Man. So sad. You know, in Mexico, they just dump it off the side of the mountain, but they just pick one place. Mm-hmm. And so the whole town's, you know, if there's like another town next to it, they just turn around, they just drive it out on the side of the fields. But they need to recycle all that. Here in Jamaica, there's no recycling plan, huh? Oh, look at that. Nice. Whose land is that?
By road.
He should build a house out here.
Yeah, I have a building on it.
There's a building on it?
Yeah.
Wow, that's nice. Well constructed. Yeah, I could handle building a house on this piece of land right there. Mm-hmm. So, there's no cocoa trees down there?
Cocoa?
I mean, coffee plants?
Yeah.
I'm thinking.
Yeah.
I'm speaking Spanish.
Mm-hmm.
So this bamboo is eventually going to take over all the land, huh?
Mm-hmm.
One day. How it's just growing. Yeah, even if you cut it down, you've got the roots there.
Mm-hmm.
It'd be hard to get rid of bamboo out of the land.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, in Mexico, they build all their homes in this by...
Mm-hmm.
It's on the Gulf of Mexico, right out in that area.
Yeah.
And they build all their homes out of bamboo.
Mm-hmm.
Got watered there.
Mm-hmm.
So this guy owns all this land up here.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
All these men straight rock around big coffee.
Wow. So the landowner is white skin from Europe, or from England, should I say?
Yeah.
But no taxis and no buses up here this far.
This road leads you to the peak.
Oh, this road right here? Which
yeah.
one?
You turn there.
Left? Oh, right yeah. there. There's that sign.
Yeah, the sign is there.
So how many hours to get up there?
Four.
4 hours?
More than 4 hours to get there.
More than four?
Yeah. You call it 4 miles.
No trail bikes allowed beyond this point. Now why? Why is this? Why can't people take a bicycle up there?
Yeah, bicycle can't even go up there.
They can't, not even a bicycle, no, motorcycle, no too, huh?
Yeah.
Really, man. Now, but you can take a four-wheel drive up it.
Yeah.
You can't take a bicycle up it.
Yeah, you can take a bicycle. No, you can't go up there. Because I have like American bicycle with the shocks and gear free. Yeah.
So, how farther does this road go up? Now you can take a Jeep up it, right?
Yeah.
Because I'm seeing Jeeps going up it.
You can take a Jeep up to the top up there.
And then when you get up to the top, how far is it to hike to Blue Mountain up there?
Oh. Around 2.5 miles.
This road goes up 2.5 miles?
4 miles from here to the peak.
Okay, 4 miles. So the road goes up 2 miles, and then 2.5 miles, you still got to hike up to the peak. Yeah, how bizarre. I'm going to be stupid enough, I'm going to do it. I'm going to hike it.
Yeah, one after the day, whenever I do, we can take it.
We're going to go up there.
Yeah,
I'm going to be stupid. Yeah. If you want to spend a night up there, I got a hammock that you can sleep in. I'll take my tent up there.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll crash out the night and then come back the next day, take some food up there.
Yeah.
All right?
Yeah, take the pot and
take some pot and some
stove.
The stove, cook some food up there. Yeah, we're going to have to do that because everybody comes up to Blue Mountain has to go see Blue Peak. Everybody. Yeah, what a life. Beautiful view. Smoking some good. Nah, this ganja's not that good, guys.
We're gonna get good one on Sunday.
Well, there's that house over there. It's just a building there.
Yeah.
Be a nice house. That land, though, where he's leveled it all out, that's spectacular how he did that. There's a lot of construction there. Coffee trees. Ah, eucalyptus. You got pine trees right over there. Right here, there's a pine tree. Yeah, this is a beautiful view. Well, hope you enjoyed that one video. Or all of them. I've enjoyed this. But 3 hostel houses up here. They could store, almost 20-something people in that one place that I'm staying in, huh? Easily. Easily.
50 odd people.
50? 50 people, huh? More than 50. And he's willing to pick you up. Go see my other videos. I showed where I'm staying at. It wasn't a long walk to come up here.
No.
But for 4 miles, from up here 4 miles, we're just going to have to do that. Take the backpack, take the camping gear. Yeah, I'm ready to do it.
Yeah.
But we gotta get some good ganja.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring it to you,
man. I gotta get some. Mm-hmm. Well, guys, I'll see you later. Remember, love each other like the hippies do to have peace on this. Hey, that greenhouse, is that Mexican house?
Yeah, it's a white guy house.
It's not the Mexican bicycle trail, huh?
Yeah, bicycle trail.
Is it that one right there?
Yeah.
Okay, let me see if I can. Really? Somebody, the driver told me it was a Mexican family owns that.
Yeah. With a helicopter.
Yeah. With a helicopter pad, huh? Must be nice having money.
Mm-hmm.
So you guys, these pine trees up here. Look at all the pine trees. Gosh, it is beautiful up here. People don't appreciate pine trees the way I do because mankind cuts them down all over the United States. The forest fires burn them down. That, like the one mountain, all the pine trees were burned down. There you go, man. These guys are going to the ranch for sure. crazy life. Ready? See ya, folks.